trying to knock me down before I even get up. What am I supposed to do? Just pretend, make some friends, crack a joke, fake a smile, keep my fucking head up. The people talking shit about my music shouldn't worry about me, keep your bread up. Probably have their debt up. I do too, so I choose to work a sweat up, to have a goal and have a dream and get it nice and set up. I hate the type of people who are saying they ain't in it for the money, that they do it for the passion, don't ask for some cash then. When they ask you for a CD or a shirt or any merchandise, why does it come at a price, huh? Truth is, I'd rather live humbly, be a rich nobody than a broke MC. I respect every artist, every rapper, every trapper, every thief, every gangster, especially MCs. I hate the judgmental motherfuckers trying to play the role of G-O-D like it's their J-O-B. When they're out here acting like their fucking shit don't stink, blue slips, sink ships, hope your ship don't sink. You wanna put the blame to every G, every thug, every thief, every drug dealer, say they're the problem. It doesn't do you any justice when you're buying their product, can't even put the pipe down, but you wanna judge a lifestyle and you wonder why they act wild. Now they say all I rap about is fucking and money, while I'ma chase the fucking money. Nigga, hate me or love me, the only opinion that I care is from the man that's above me. I love women, but I hate bitches. All they wanna do is get drunk and take pictures, claiming you're a bad bitch, you're more like a mutt. Staying classy in the club, now you're more like a slut. Walking with no shame, half naked with your gut, sticking out a lot more than your butt. All these niggas say they love you till you let them catch a nut, then they cut, it's a front. Now you want yourself a man, should've kept your legs shut. What? Now you can try to change your future, but you can't change your past. Talking down on other women as if half the town hasn't been up in that ass. Turn these niggas into Scottie Pippen when they pass you. E-Rod, why you gotta come so negative? Everybody wanna take, but nobody wanna give. I'm trying to change my life in the way I thought I'd never live, by turning all this negative into a positive. Now you know a little bit of the influence of my music, if you get an advance through it, careful how you use it. They listen to every little statement that you make. If you rap about it, be about it, don't be fake.